Tasca Technologies Private Limited. My name is Lakshya Gautam, and today we are going to discuss about Venturi Bernoulli and Cavitation Apparatus and its order code is 32055. Today we are going to discuss about its application, working and its components.
So this is the Venturi Bernoulli and Cavitation Apparatus, in which it consists of 6 manometer tubes which are directly connected to Venturi part. And both the ends of the Venturi are of 28 mm diameter, and the center one is also called as throttle part, which is of 5 mm. The first part is connected to inlet water pipe, and other one is a drain pipe, which consists of a sand valve, which is directly can be open or closed. And the other one, these are drain pipes, which are used for air releasing and making vacuum in the manometer pipes. So the first one is compound gauge, which is used to measure the vacuum of the apparatus, and second one is pressure gauge, which is used to measure the inlet and outlet vacuum of the drain valves. Now this is used for the controlling the pressure in manometer tubes, which is directly connected to the inlet pipes. The experiment is to verify Bernoulli's equation. So first we have to close all the valves in the apparatus. Connect the outsourced supply of water with inlet pipe. And now open the valve given at the end of test section. Now the water from the Venturi tube is directly coming to the manometer tube through the valve. We have turned on this valve, and the drain valve is also turned on. You can see the water is coming in all these manometer tubes. Now we have to turn off the drain valve, through which we can adjust the pressure in the manometer tubes. Now the bellow is used for the controlling the pressure in the manometer tubes. Here you can see the level of the water in each manometer tube is different. So here you can see in each manometer tube the water level is different. In first one you can see the water level is 13, in second one there is also approximately 12 to 13, in third one you can see the water level is 15, in fourth one the 11, and fifth one there is a water level is between 12 and 13, in last one the water level is 4.
Now the remaining water from manometer tube is completely out from the drain valve, which is connected to Venturi tube at the end of the section. We have to turn it on. As you can see, we have turned on the drain valve at the end section of this apparatus, and the remaining water from manometer tube is completely getting out. So that's all from my side. If you have any queries related to this apparatus, you can check out Tasca Global website. The link is in the description, or go through the lab manual. Thanks for watching. If you like it, please like, share and subscribe to our channel.